السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم. هذا which simply means this. Now examples on how you can use هذا. We have here هذا رجل، هذا رجل. This is a man. We have here هذا ديك، هذا ديك. This is a rooster. And we have here also هذا كتاب، which means this is a book. For the هذان it simply means these two. Examples on how you can make use of this هذان we have هذان رجلان which means these are two men. هذان جملان which means these are two camels. And we have هذان كتابان which means these are two books. Now, if you come on the aspect of هؤلاء, which is the plural form for هذا, and it simply means this, but it is indicating for a number above two. Examples on how you can make use of this هؤلاء, we have here هؤلاء طلاب, these are students. We have here also هؤلاء مسلمون, these are Muslims. And we have here also هؤلاء شيوخ, these are scholars. Here we have the هذه which means this. This is the feminine form for the هذا. Now examples on its usage, we have here هذه حكيبة, هذه حكيبة. This is a bag. هذه حديقة, هذه حديقة. This is a garden. هذه يد, هذه يد. This is a hand. And we also have here the dual form to be هاتان, هاتان, which means these two. Now examples on its usage, on how you can make use of this هاتان. We have هاتان شجرتان, these are two trees. هاتان حكيبتان, these are two bags. And we have هاتان حجلتان, these are two wheels. Now for the plural form of هذه we have هؤلاء, which is similar to that of هذا. Now that is to say both the masculine and the feminine gender, they both share the same plural form. Examples on how you can make use of this هؤلاء in addressing the feminine gender for the plural form, we have here هؤلاء طبيبات, هؤلاء طبيبات. These are female doctors. هؤلاء بنات محمد, these are the daughters of Muhammad. And we have هؤلاء مسلمات, these are Muslims. Now for the nonsensible and inanimate plurals, you address them with هذه. You use هذه in addressing them, that is you assume that they are feminine in nature. So nonsensible things are assumed to be feminine, they are plural forms only. Now example one, we have هذه كتب, these are books. هذه أقلام, these are pens. And we have هذه حمر, these are camels. So you assume that these nonsensible and inanimate plurals are all feminine singular. Leave a comment below, and if you want to get better in your Arabic by getting a better understanding of its grammars, then you need to subscribe now.